Yeah, not exactly the way the owner of Miller's Custom Cabinets wanted to start the new year, receiving a phone call from his employees that the newest truck in his fleet was gone. Daniel Miller tells us when he was told about the truck, he called police and then immediately jumped onto his GPS tracking. They were able to track the suspect and relay the location to police. They tracked down the truck, blowing out the tires with stop sticks before it ended up in the woods. Between the help of Independence Police and his GPS, the whole situation was over in minutes.
I think it was maybe 15, 20 minutes from the time the guy stole it till they got him stopped here. So, and I think within about 5 or 10 minutes, they had him tracked down and were tracing him. So the GPS was really a good thing.
Miller says the truck does have a good amount of damage from the trees in the woods. He hopes to have it back on the road in the next couple of weeks. Chris?